I feel so lucky to be able to stand alongside my best friend today. Elizabeth, you have been nothing short of amazing. You've been my foundation, my sounding board, and my internal source of motivation. That is why today, in front of our friends and family, I vow to always be there for you, listen to you, and love you unconditionally through any challenges we face in life. This has been an incredible journey with you. We are a kick-ass team, and I'm ready to take on the next chapter in life together. I love you forever, always.
Around 18 years old and obviously knew everything. I very distinctly remember telling my mom that I was never going to get married. Anyone who knows me knows that I have to find the why in everything before committing to it. With you, from the day I met you, it was finding the why not. You're the most patient, kind-hearted, and authentic person I have ever met. I don't think there will ever be a day where I'm not taken aback by the thoughtfulness you show to not only your loved ones, but to everyone that you interact with. I love you for all of these reasons and more, and I'm honored to call myself your wife after today.
Have given themselves to each other by the saying of their vows and by the joining of their hands and of the giving and the receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife. Zach, you may kiss your bride.